Here we go. Another complicated bit of machinery. Shoulder press position. Smith machine. But one hand at a time. Pull this lever. Bench locks into incline. Pull this lever. And the whole bench. Slides into position. And there you go.